Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Types of ecosystem. When I say ecosystem, eco means ecology and system means the surrounding. Now, there are various components of ecosystem, living or non-living, and these components of ecosystem live in a particular place. When I say ecosystem particular place, there are four kinds of ecosystem: natural, terrestrial, aquatic and artificial, which is man-made. So ecosystem is nothing but spatial or organizational unit which includes a community of living and non-living things, biotic or abiotic things. And according to the presence of organisms, species as well as the mineral composition, ecosystem is divided into four types. The first one is natural ecosystem. The word says itself. Natural ecosystem includes plants, mountains, all those things where natural ecosystem operates on themselves. They never allow interference on human beings. For example, a forest is a natural ecosystem. And even your garden is an ecosystem, but it is not natural ecosystem. It is an ecosystem made by man. Planted trees are by man. Next one is terrestrial ecosystem. When I say terrestrial, the word that should click to you all is should be plants. Terrestrial ecosystem basically includes forest. Now, forest could be different types. Dense forest, forest which is has less number of plants, forest which in which there are particular tree roots grown. For example, mangrove forest. So terrestrial ecosystem includes all different kinds of plants. It could be herbs, shrubs, tall trees, ecosystem patterns, spatial pattern, any one of those. In terrestrial ecosystem, the more the dense the forest is, there are more varieties of endangered or other carnivorous, herbivorous species living in that ecosystem. The third type of ecosystem, aquatic. And when I say aquatic, it means aqua, water. Aquatic ecosystem basically includes ponds, lakes, rivers, those which are formed by nature and which are preserved by nature. In aquatic ecosystem, all the small fishes, the variety of fishes, as well as planktonics, plants living in water like lotus, different kinds of plants grow in aquatic ecosystem and they flourish in aquatic ecosystem. Now, the last type of ecosystem, which is man-made ecosystem. Example of man-made ecosystem would be aquarium, fields, sometimes gardens, all this. Now, in man-made ecosystem, everything is artificially. Human does it. Some things are provided by nature and some things you do it artificially. Man-made ecosystems are more organized. If taken care, they are more preserved. But the chances of growth of organism in man-made ecosystem is induced. And it takes longer time to grow organisms in man-made ecosystem. But once grown, they can be preserved in man-made ecosystem. Man-made ecosystem is also called as manly engineered, or you can say genetically engineered ecosystem. An example of this could be when you prepare insulin. During preparation of insulin, the atmosphere that is used is nothing but genetic engineering. During man-made ecosystem, nursery could be an example of man-made ecosystem. Types of ecosystem. The definition of ecosystem goes, ecosystem is any spatial organization unit which includes a community of living, that is biotic or abiotic components which interact among themselves for their survival and help each other. Types of ecosystem. The first one is natural ecosystem. Now in natural ecosystem, they operate by themselves. without any interference by man, and natural ecosystems are many. Terrestrial ecosystem, and terrestrial ecosystem includes basically forest, dense, sparse, any kind of forest, desertic regions, and grasses, various types of grasses. Now comes the aquatic ecosystem. Aquatic ecosystem will include ponds, lakes, streams, and this aquatic ecosystem can be running, which is nothing but streams which are continuously flowing, or lentic, which is standing, ponds, rivers, lakes, which are basically at a standstill, flow at the time of tides or at the time of currents. The last type of ecosystem is artificial or man-engineered ecosystem, or ecosystem that is made by man. Simple example of ecosystem made by man could be gardens. Now these are maintained artificially by man. Artificial ecosystem includes abiotic as well as biotic components, a combination of both, gardens. An example other than gardens would be aquarium, the place where fishes are kept, or croplands. During the cultivation of crops, the field that is used. And when you cultivate crops, you use food grains, you use soil, you use water, which is naturally available. Apart from that, you use tractors, you use machines, which are artificially made. So this land is an artificial ecosystem. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about various kinds of ecosystem and their importance in nature. I hope you all are clear about the concept of ecosystem and its types. Thank you.